You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals 36 over 7. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add negative negative 44 over 5 to both sides. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Reduce the zero numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. Find the lowest common denominator. Multiply the denominators. Multiply the numerators. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is x equals 36 over 7.